Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome you all on behalf of the Vienna School of International Studies here at this conference. Welcome goes especially to all the organizers, especially IFIMES.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it is a great honor for me to have the opportunity to address you today at the International Conference on behalf of the organizer, International Institute for Middle East and Balkan Studies, IFIMES.
From the beginning, the EU has been quick to react, and we have been showing solidarity.
I think already the beginning of that process, the CSC, might inspire us to think and to look at how groups of countries that are not on the same page politically, but do understand.
I thank Ambassador Lamberto Zanier for extending this invitation. The subject you are addressing is certainly not an easy one, and has been a cause for concern for the literate states themselves and others far beyond.
Straight our unwavering commitment to promoting regional and international peace and security only through dialogue and cooperation at a time when we are experiencing rising tensions and polarization.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.